deer in the English countryside. In recent years, our understanding of this vast habitat has begun to increase, thanks in part to one of the most ambitious, inspiring, not to say timely, scientific projects of my lifetime.
Like a dream, woke up too late, wasn't where I should have been. For goodness sake, what's happening to me? Write lightly, yours truly, dear diary.
During the summer, an oak branch fell down in the great broadleaf forests of the English countryside. Branches spread out widely, and the shape of the tree is astonishing. The days are at their longest, and all across the English countryside, the broad leaves are hard at work. These succulent soft leaves, unlike pine needles, are relished as food by all kinds of creatures. Large animals like deer take the greatest quantity by far.
Nobody knows why it happens, but when you make strange noises here,
animals appear.
Ducks and ducklings have to paddle very hard with their legs.
Male ducklings. Female
ducklings.
Female
duck. Duck. Ducklings.
They're called bees. Honeybees. English honeybees in the wild nest in holes in trees. Now this oak tree is infested with them. The green bumblebee is just emerging from its hole. It's such an expert. English rabbits. Rabbits. deer flatulence, rising 8 feet up in the air and going at you. There's nothing in this world that I don't have the sense organs to appreciate. And they haven't the faintest idea that I am there watching what they're doing. That would be my position. Within a matter of weeks, the canopy has closed and only a few wheeling shafts of light penetrate the woodland. In the treetops, the broad leaves rapidly expand to their full size to make the most of summer while it lasts. This little squirrel may have travelled a very long distance. The ability to travel fast and far, but with very little effort, is a very valuable ability indeed. Drink calm, Black Day. English wood is full of woodland birds. A sparrow visits the wood every day. During the day, they sleep in holes and only emerge when it's dark. It's been almost impossible until now to film wildlife at night. Thank you.
so many people by the score, rushing around so senselessly. They don't notice there's people like me right by